tropical fruits of all shapes and sizes are but one of Hainan's natural gifts.
火山荔枝真的又大又甜，非常美味。
Ebullient fruit flavors tempt and entice.
Well, look at this, an international tropical fruit platter. I never thought I'd see this in Hainan.
If you have a sweet tooth, then you'll love these luscious wonders.
哇，你看，那水都流出来了。
Come with me this week as I take a closer look at some of Hainan's finest fruits. There are 29 major different varieties grown in the province and 53 individual sub-varieties of tropical fruit. Hainan's deluge of delicious fruit means that the province positively exudes exotic aromas. Hainan's lychees are known for ripening earlier than those of any other region. Varieties such as the concubine smile and the sugar poppy are typical to the island. Every year in the early summer, the first lychees that come onto the Chinese market are those from Hainan. Thanks to its fertile red soils due to volcanic activity in the distant past, the town of Yongxing in Haikou's Shouying district is home to many a volcanic peculiarity, among them, Haikou's ancient lychee cluster.
Haikou's volcanic lychees grow naturally between the volcanoes where there is an abundance of volcanic rock and soil. But what's so special about lychees that grow in this environment? Today, I'm going to treat you all to some volcanic tropical fruit.
The well-known brand Haikou Volcanic Lychees was born of the diversity of the area's seed reserves and unique volcanic soil. These lychees are acclaimed for their appearance and particular flavour. They are so popular, in fact, that they attract locals and tourists alike to the area to go fruit picking.
现在来到了我们的荔枝园，这边有大概上百亩，然后我们有很多品种，有荔枝王，还有我们的妃子笑，还有我们的大丁香。
哎，那这个是什么品种呢？
这个是妃子笑。它是有一点绿中带红的，它就是整成熟之后就是这样子，大概能五月份就能成熟。
哦，那说明这个是已经熟了。
对对对。
哇，我尝一个。
你试一下。这边我们火山岩的滋润，我们的荔枝都长得非常好，非常甜。
对，看到这个，地理的特征嘛。
对。
这个火山岩就是种出来的这些就非常的甜。
对对。
Haikou volcanic lychees tend to be plump with clear, sweet flesh.And are one of Haikou's major agricultural brands. They embody 2,000 years of lychee tradition and have been officially recognized as being an important part of China's agricultural heritage.
这里有一股荔枝的香味哈。
啊，对，现在我们看到这个就是我们这边火山地区特有的荔枝王。然后你看它现在还是比较青的，它这个和我们的妃子笑不同，它这个成熟之后它就是全红色，然后微微带一点泛黄的颜色。
你喜欢这种吗？
对，我非常喜欢。你看它特别像一个星形，
是，
特别浪漫。
很大，确实比刚才那个妃子笑大很多哈。
对。我们的荔枝王呢，之所以叫荔枝王，是因为它不只是因为它的个头比较大，然后也因为它们的果肉比较紧实，它的果汁还有它的维生素也特别的丰富。等到它成熟的时候，你们可以过来试一下。
好啊，好啊。
Every year in May, Changjiang's mangoes begin to ripen. As the fruits start to appear on the trees, the air is filled with a finger-lickingly fine fragrance.
哇，你看全是芒果树啊！咱们这个园区有多大呢？
我们这个园区有800余亩，总共有五大品种：金黄、凤凰、红玉、台农、贵妃。
那这个是什么品种呢？
这个就是台农。
台农有什么特征呢？
它这个品种呢，就是个头很小，但是口感很好。
华超 Mango Orchard in Changjiang's Qicha Town is the first of its kind to be awarded the grade Pollution-Free Agricultural Product.By the Ministry of Agriculture. Here, you can try your hand at mango picking.
一个手接着，对，一个手接着上面，
这个手
走到上面，哎，对，就
要留一点这个杆子是吧？
对，留一点。
为什么要留一点呢？
留一点它防焦啊，它这个要滴焦，就要留一点。
OK, 我明白。
对对对。
Nice.
In the orchard, visitors can glean all kinds of mango-related facts, giving new insights into the world of mangoes.
哎，我看。大多数好像是套了个袋子，那个是为什么呢？
这是套这个芒果套袋呢，也就是一种生物的有机的，就是一种防治方法，它可以减少许多病虫害嘛。套上袋以后，你减少打药了，不用打药了啊。另外，许多的病虫害它也进入不了。
那我看到有一些袋子的颜色都不同了。
这个颜色的袋子不同呢，就是我们为了区分芒果的品种。打个比方说，这棵树，是金黄。 两种颜色，一个红色的，一个是黄色的。红色的呢就是小果，也叫公果；黄色的袋子呢就是母果。
哦，原来芒果也分公和母。
Changjiang's exceptional environment and natural resources have attracted a lot of Chinese and foreign businesses to invest in mango production. Huachao is one of the 30-plus mango production sites in the county. The multitude of mangoes adorning the trees in the orchard paints the most beautiful harvest scene.
但你看一个对大一点的品种，哦，
太好了，
对。刚才你看的都是小的品种，哦，这里有一个，来看一下，
哎，哦，你看这个，好大哦，这个是应该是母的吧？
对，这个品种就是金黄。
哇 ，Look at the size of this beauty. It's about the weight of a small baby with silky smooth skin to match, and about the size of my face, but guaranteed.To be tastier and sweeter than both of the above. Whoa! When hungry, eat lychees, but when sated, eat wampis, as the old Hainan saying goes. It is said that wampis, with their fragrant, sweet and sour flavor, can aid digestion. Here in Hainan, wampis have been cultivated for over 1,000 years. The small village of Nanji in West Hainan's Danzhou municipality.Is a place with one such august history. The village's centenary park is home to swathes of centennial wampi trees.
你看到我们这个百年华皮园，它这个季节啊，都是在这个夏季的时候，产果是量是最大的时候。哦，你看树山上挂的就是满满当当的一些，你看，
是啊，
你看那么漂亮的，
都结果哈。你说百年的华皮园，那是不是说明每一棵树都是起码要？100岁以上的，
按常理来说的话，它的树龄啊，就是从它种下去那一年起，它长多少年就是有多少年的树龄，所以我们称之为百年黄皮。哇，我们整个村市是有这个6000多株的这个黄皮树，那么其中的百年以上的这个黄皮树是有350株。
In June every year, the wampis ripen and the trees are studded with fruits that shine like a string of golden beads. Most prominent among the wampi woods is the so-called wampi king.
现在呢，就是到我们这个。南极村里面啊，最古老的一棵树的这个树底下了，这棵树啊是有300多年的这个历史了，因为它树龄比较大，也是我们的整个海南当中啊黄皮树，最老的一棵，所以我们在这个2014年的时候，经专家鉴定，然后又给它这个级别，也就是二级保护。2020年的时候呢，也爬到升了一级了。
那对整个海南来说，它的意义也非常大哈、哦。
对对对。
The Wampi King is around 11.5 meters in height, with a crown as large as 11.5 meters too. Despite its age, the tree goes on producing fruit in abundance, with its boughs covered with these sweet and sour snacks.
Okay.
慢点啊。
Come with me then. 嘿，哎呦，要扶好啊！哇，我怕高呢。
No, not really.
Okay. 喂，哎，在哪？哦，在我头上。
头上
哦，这里。Okay.哎，有没有什么技巧呢？
啊，你轻轻摘就行了，
就这样子。
对对 对, 对。
啊，然后剥皮啊、哦。Beautiful, really juicy, a sort of a sweet and sour flavor to it. 300-year-old wampis. I never thought they could taste this good.
Tourists are invited to pick wampis here in Nanji, but if you want to do it right, it is important to learn how to distinguish between the good and the bad.
哎，书记哈，这些黄皮哈怎么采摘呢？怎么判断它熟了没有？怎么判断它会不会甜？
一般这个黄皮它熟了之后啊，它这个颜色啊是由青色之后可能过2个礼拜这样子，它就变成这个黄色。
我看有一些是有黑点在上面，这个是什么意思？
黑点那个是今年这个黄皮啊，因为这个雨下的比较多，所以就造成它有一些附着物粘在上面。黄色是代表已经基本可以吃了。它是比较相对比较甜的，还是它的颜色会加深一点，就是变成乌黑那种，那种是更甜的，
就深黄色的。
对对对对。
If you want to taste wampis in their prime, then now is the perfect time. I for one am raring to get picking.
Oh, I love this rustic old ladder. I just hope it doesn't give way under my weight. Oh yes. Okay, here I am.Oh, it's difficult keeping your balance up on the top of this ladder. Hey, 我今天就采摘了这么多的黄皮，多吃这个东西会不会有什么不好的？
它是凉性的水果，你吃 可以吃到饱，它不像这个荔枝龙眼啊，吃多了会上火。
那太好了，今天我们多吃点哦。
Despite its vast territory and bountiful resources, there are not many places in China suitable for growing tropical fruit. If you would like to try a bite of a freshly picked rambutan, then you'll have to pay a visit to south-central Hainan's Baoting, Li and Miao Autonomous County. Abundant in sunshine, moisture and rich mountain earth, rambutans are cultivated here in large quantities.
The months of August to October are prime rambutan season, and Baoting is the ideal place to grow these curious tropical fruit, being as it is the largest producer of rambutans in the whole country. Now these are a treat not to be missed, so let's go and see whether we can have a try.
The rambutan, also referred to as the hairy lychee in Chinese, originates from Southeast Asia.It is not widely cultivated in China, although it is commonly seen here in Hainan.
This is the rambutan tree, and this is the rambutan fruit itself. It feels slightly prickly to touch, reminds me somewhat of a sea urchin. People in China, in fact, joke that it is the sea urchin of fruit. Despite having tried it before, I still don't know anything about this fruit, which means I ought to find an expert to tell me more about it. Now, apparently he's lurking around here somewhere in the bushes, so let's go and find him.
赵文斌 is in charge of production at the plantation. He has been working with rambutans for nearly 10 years.
我们现在目前就是一个品种，这是我们这个品种叫做宝岩七号，是宝亭研究出来的七号果。
宝是宝亭的宝。
对。
还会研究出来自己的品种。
对，叫宝岩七号。
哇，那能吃一下吗？
可以，你现在选一个比较好的，给你吃一下，好不好？
好，
这个是最成熟的，就是这个了。
是怎么摘呢？哦，就这样子摘。好，那怎么打开呢？
打开是这样，我们这一般平时都是这样，你有几家捏下去，把它扭一下。
OK。哇，这么轻松，这样子
对
打开的，哇，水分也感觉很。
对对对对。
很大的，哇，你看那水都流出来了。
对对对对。
那就是整口吃。
对。
Rambutan straight off the tree. It doesn't get much better than this. It's incredibly sweet. It's very juicy. A little bit sour. Sorry, I'm just analyzing it. Very good. Very good indeed. But just be careful of the stone in the middle.
Rambutans are tasty and refreshing, rich in vitamins B and C, not to mention many other nutrients.
This is from the 1960s, it's from the 1960s. It's not the 1960s.它经过我们几十年的不断的改良换罐，改成今天的这个宝岩七号，它的口感跟之前的那些口感就不一样了，那是最好的品种，它的甜度，它的口感，它的品相都不一样，现在这个红毛丹，中国唯独海南有，海南唯独宝亭有。
Hainan's outstanding natural conditions mean that it is the perfect place to plant all kinds of tropical fruit.Situated in the Qionghai town of Dalu, Tropical Fruit World imports weird and wonderful varieties of tropical fruit from around the world for cultivation, and has set itself up as a pleasure garden. In the searing summer sun, a plethora of tropical fruits all compete for visitors' attention.
所以我们也叫它手指柠檬。
The finger lime, also known as the caviar of the fruit world, derives its names from both its finger-like shape and the texture of its flesh.
它里面的果粒呢，这么鲜红的颜色，像那个深海鲑鱼籽。
对呀，或者一种小小的宝石那种感觉。
你看它的果粒是非常鲜艳的，咬在嘴巴里面，像那个跳跳糖一样的爆珠口感，非常的不错的。
Finger limes are surprisingly crunchy. After biting into the flesh, a pronounced sourness bursts into your mouth, leaving a pleasant, lingering aftertaste. It is these characteristics that make them favored by high-end restaurants around the world.
我们主销是广州、上海、北京的一些餐饮行业，他们用的量是比较多的。它是完全是百搭的一个食材，搭配的生鲜、刺身、肉类啊，还有一些甜品、蛋糕。
Well, you learn something new every day, don't you? I'd never seen anything like this before. It is apparently an Australian finger lime. It's a type of lime or lemon. It's slender in shape, it's black in colour, and its pulp looks like caviar, and, so I gather, about the same price.
In addition to the finger limes, white sapote is one of the more popular products in the park.
这个就是我们的冰淇淋果。
为什么叫冰淇淋果呢？
因为它的果实成熟之后，我们可以放冰箱里面冰冻，拿出来就是现成的冰淇淋，口感和味道像冰淇淋一样。而且呢，我们种了这一片，涵盖了有70多个品种，有70多种口味。
White sapote is native to Central America, with its shape resembling that of an apple and its taste similar to that of ice cream. What's more, there is a fun way of eating it.
你说这个口感有点像冰淇淋哈，但冰淇淋是软的，这个是硬硬的，怎么吃呢？
我们是在树上8成熟至9成熟的时候，我们就摘下来，我们要放到室温内，然后是把它给捂熟，是后熟型的水果。熟了之后，它皮会发黄，轻轻一剥就破了啊。然后是把它放到冰箱里面冰冻，拿出来就是现成的雪糕冰淇淋了。
啊，就等它完全熟了之后放在冰箱啊。
对，要等它熟了之后才能吃。
Nice， 我会记住的哦。这个水果感觉又熟悉又不熟悉啊，哈，是火龙果吧？
啊，是火龙果一类，但这个品种呢是从厄瓜多尔引进的品种，叫燕窝果。我们的燕窝果果肉像那个燕窝一样呈现丝状感，它的果肉很漂亮，晶莹剔透的。还有一个就是它的一个糖度值，糖度值是在20度以上，这都是正常的一个水平。再一个就是它的味道比较清甜芳香。它没有普通火龙果的那股草腥味比较重。
The yellow dragon fruit have a delicate flavor and a smooth, dense texture and are extremely low in calories. But to taste one is easier said than done.
但跟普通的火龙果有一个区别哈，我看这个带有很多很多刺啊，这个怎么采摘呢？是不是很痛苦？
它要把那个刺座给扫掉，我们拿剪刀往这个茎上面剪，不能伤到那个果皮。
哦，那是很费力的吧？
那刺还是扎手的，绝对是比得过刺猬和豪猪，
还是有点痛苦哈，但是一切都值得。
Such a wide variety of exotic fruits is dazzling and somewhat dizzying. Suddenly, an immense fruit catches my attention.
来，依言，请看我们藏在里面的大宝贝。
哇，天哪，真的是跟宝贝差不多一样的大小。
这个是我们的非洲大杨桃，这个呢是非洲尼日利亚种植的，是一种当地的一个主食作物。
但这个东西怎么吃呢？
里面呢切开吃种子，这么大一块种子，像块象棋一样大的。结实的时候是脆脆甜甜的，像水果一样，像青枣马蹄的口感，脆甜的。等它熟果之后，我们可以拿做坚果。
The seeds of the Nigerian fluted pumpkin are nutrient rich.With more than one quarter of it being protein and a very high oil content. Thanks to its resilience, the Nigerian fluted pumpkin can be easily grown.
真的没有见过这个东西，而且好像没有见过这么大的水果，我的天哪！
可以长到80斤呢，这个还小。
哦，跟一个人差不多的这个重量啊！哦，天哪！
它长得也快，种植一年就开始挂果，
那就是一年四季都有吗？
啊，一年四季都有。你看那边还是有小的，只要保证那个根部不死啊，然后我们浇水，它自己会复活的，比较耐养。
Most of the fruits in the park are for viewing only, and it is forbidden to pick them without permission. However, the park provides seasonal specialties for visitors to taste.
Ian， 我已经带你逛了这么多的园区啊，我们没看完450种，也看完180种了。这个就是我们准备的美味水果大餐。
从哪里开始呢，赵经理？你知道知道。
我们先尝一下冰淇淋果吧。
啊 ，OK。
尝一下。
It's really kind of rich, thick, creamy, texture in your mouth, lovely。而且就像冰淇淋一样就化掉了。
下一款是我们重点推广的这颗寿桃。寿桃呢，它是蛋黄果属的，就是鸡蛋果的一类不同的品种，它一年四季都有果的，可以品尝一下。
OK， 来，我很好奇这个，都粘住了，真的确实有点像这种蛋黄的感觉哈，看上去也是。哦，哇哦 ，This is a strange feeling. Nothing to do with eggs, so it's a fruit, but the texture, the smell, it's just like a piece of egg yolk. Very odd.
Yellow dragon fruit with its transparent flesh.Crunchy Pacific seedless olives and juicy passion fruits These exotic flavors from all over the world offer a taste sensation like no other.
接下来是我们的神秘果。神秘果吃完之后，我们就可以改变我们的味蕾，让我们吃酸的东西，手指柠檬就会变成甜橙了。
这是真的吗？不是传说中的吗？
是真的，我们需要让它慢慢的反应一下，在舌尖上尽量的去接触它的果汁，最后再试一下我们的手指柠檬。
我发现有这个手指柠檬，有黑的，有黄的，红的，绿的都有啊，
不同的品种。像我们绿的是我们的美味绿，是一个水晶色的，红色的是我们的妖姬红，果粒颜色是鲜艳的红色，成熟度越高它红色越深。还有一款是我们的一个香槟，它是一款变色系列的，没成熟之前呢，在七成熟的时候呢是黑皮的，果肉的颜色是发绿色的，等到像我们八成熟的时候，有点带橙色，它的果粒就是一个香槟色，一个橙色的，到全熟红彤彤的时候，它果肉就会变成红色，就是一个阶段有三种颜色。哇，
是不是骗人？很甜的，怎么会这么甜呢？太厉害了。
Well, look at this, an international tropical fruit platter. I never thought I'd see this in Hainan. Now you don't have to go to all these countries to enjoy all these tropical fruits. You can come to one place, to Qionghai, and kill all these birds with one stone.
Producing a profusion of tropical fruit all year round is not simply a welcome gift from nature. It is also a means of achieving the aim of rural revitalization. So fruit lovers everywhere, come to Hainan and feel for yourselves. The fruitiness.
这里是海南卫视